On your side.
Ah! Come on.
That's not yours. Drop it.
That must be Spiro. Looks like a sturdy horse. I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
You're dead!
Yeah!
must be Spiro. Let's get you back home.
Spiro! Oh, I thought I'd never see you again.
He's all right. Not a hair touched on his mane.
And Dragon will still get his shipment of oil, won't he, Spiro? Hmm? We'll take it up the mountain and fill his holes with our wonderful flammable oil. You've made Spiro a happy horse, Mistios. And me a happy man.
Thank you. Dios. Thanks for looting.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Το αδύναμο σε στή.
You're a fool, Melanippos. A fool.
Did you lose your Pankration match?
Worse. I lost my one true love. My Draconis found someone else. I just know it. He avoids me. And when we're together, he's always distracted.
I admit, it doesn't sound good.
Even you think I've been replaced. But I can't let him go. He's my golden demigod.
Then you must have a plan.
I'm going to make a potion. It's a recipe that guarantees eternal love.
That's an honest way to save a relationship.
It's simple. I'll borrow his precious armor for a few days. Coat the inside, and let the potion seep through his skin, straight to his heart.
So, Dracon will be left without his armor. Aren't you worried he'll be vulnerable?
Oh, he's the strongest, most chiseled man in Thebes. He'll be fine without it.
Good to know.
My problem is the last ingredient. I need to buy the rarest heaven Viotia from my herbalist, but she hasn't come to Thebes in a while.
I can find her for you. Huh. I must believe in love after all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where will I find this herbalist?
She lives on a farm west of the city, near the tomb of Menikephs.
I'll go find that herb for you.
Yeah!
Κινούμεσαι.
Μετέβαινε στον Οβολοστάτη.
This looks like the place.
And get her out of the house. You die if she doesn't.
The farms are...
Lori!
They're gone. You can come out now.
Thank you, Mysios. If you hadn't intervened, we'd surely be dead.
They must have really wanted something from you.
The farm. It's one of the few untouched by the war. Herbs aren't free, you know. They'd uproot them and sell them.
Speaking of herbs, that's why I'm here. I need to buy one for a man named Melanippos. Says he knows you.
That troublemaker still wants to make the love potion. Well, he'll have it his way. I can sell you the herb he needs.
I think exchanging herbs for your life is a fair trade.
While I'm thankful for your help, I didn't ask for it. I can't be giving away herbs for free in such trying times.
I shouldn't have to pay anything. I risked my life for you.
I never asked you to. But suit yourself. You won't find anyone else with this herb in Viotia. Ready to pay now?
Here's the drachmi.
On second thought, you did save Epistanis and me. Here, take the herb.
Thank you. I appreciate the gesture.
Those bandit corpses will make excellent fertilizer for my fields.
Come on!
Time for a ride.
There, your herb. It better be worth all the trouble.
Yes, yes. Dracon is mine, till the end of time. Maybe I'll take him for a moonlit walk at the site of Iphigenia's sacrifice. He won't have to go far from his training site!
And his armor?
It waits patiently for the potion in my house.
Good. Be sure to take your time with it. For the potion to work best.
Yeah!